गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द केमिस्ट्री ऑफ क्लास 10 चैप्टर 1 एंड द टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन. हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शंस आर देयर. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द व्हाट आर द केमिकल रिएक्शंस, व्हाट आर द केमिकल इक्वेशंस, बैलेंस्ड केमिकल इक्वेशन एंड हाउ वी आर डूइंग बैलेंसिंग. इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन. हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शंस आर देयर. नंबर वन इज कॉम्बिनेशन रिएक्शन. नंबर वन कॉम्बिनेशन रिएक्शन. कॉम्बिनेशन रिएक्शन. What is combination reaction? Combination reaction is a type of chemical reaction in which two or more than two reactants react with each other and form a single product. Students, you have to keep in your mind that in a combination reaction, there is a formation of a single product. So what is a combination reaction? A type of chemical reaction in which two or more than two reactants react with each other and form a single product. So there is the formation of a single product. See example. Burning of magnesium ribbon. 2Mg plus O2 react with each other and form magnesium oxide. 2MgO magnesium oxide. See student, in this reaction two reactants are there, magnesium and oxygen. They react with each other and form magnesium oxide. This is a single product. So this is a type of combination reaction. Number 2, burning of coal. Here oxygen forms carbon dioxide. Carbon plus oxygen forms carbon dioxide. This is also a type of combination reaction. Now student, see, if there is a release of energy or heat with the product, that reaction is known as exothermic reaction. Exothermic reaction. What is exothermic reaction? Exothermic reaction is a type of reaction in which heat released along with the formation of product, there is a release of heat or energy. See example, CaO plus H2O. Calcium oxide reacts with water and forms calcium hydroxide plus heat. In this reaction, heat released with the formation of calcium hydroxide. So this is an exothermic reaction. Exothermic reaction is a type of reaction in which heat released along with the formation of product. Now number 2, decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction. decomposition. See student, as the name suggests, decomposition. Decomposition means breaking down. It is a decomposition reaction, a type of chemical reaction. In which single reactant breaks down into two or more than two products. Okay? So what is the decomposition reaction? Decomposition reaction is a type of chemical reaction in which a single reactant breaks down into two or more than two products. Decomposition reaction is just opposite of combination reaction. Just in combination reaction, two or more than two reactants react with each other and form a single product. But in this reaction, single reactants break down into two or more than two products. See example. Ferrous sulfate. Ferrous sulfate breaks down into ferric oxide. Ferric oxide, sulfur dioxide, and sulfur trioxide. This is the example of decomposition reaction. In this reaction, ferrous sulfate breaks down in presence of heat. Presence of heat, ferrous sulfate breaks down into ferric oxide, sulfur dioxide, and sulfur trioxide. A single reactant breaks down into two or more than two products. This is the decomposition reaction. Now, endothermic reaction. Endothermic reaction. What happened in endothermic reaction? Endothermic reaction is a type of chemical reaction in which heat evolved in a chemical reaction. Heat is evolved in a chemical reaction. Understand all of you? What are endothermic reaction? Endothermic reaction is a type of chemical reaction in which heat is evolved. Like this, heat is evolved or there is a presence of heat. This is the endothermic reaction. In exothermic, heat released along with the production of product, but in endothermic reaction, heat evolved in a chemical reaction. So this is all about the endothermic reaction and decomposition reaction. In next class, we will learn about the displacement reaction or any other type of chemical reaction. What are the other types of chemical reaction? In this video, we have learned four types of chemical reaction: combination reaction, exothermic reaction, decomposition reaction, and endothermic reaction. See example of endothermic reaction, students. Endothermic reaction, CaCO3, calcium carbonate in presence of heat breaks down into calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. This is also example of endothermic reaction. Now this is all about the endothermic reaction, decomposition reaction, combination reaction and exothermic reaction. Next video we will learn about the displacement reaction, double displacement reaction, redox reaction or many more types of reaction. Thank you students.